Hello mga kahapadjackers! Welcome sa aming first ever unboxing and review! Kung naghahanap ka ng knee protection na magagamit mo sa motorcycling and mountain biking, ito na ang hinahanap nyo! Ngayon, i-unbox natin ang isang knee protection from a Chinese brand na Sulaite. So based sa aking research, ang brand na Sulaite pala is mostly sa mga items na pang motorcycling. By the way, itong item na ito is nakuha namin from Lazada. And if interested kayo, link ay nasa description below. So my first impression nung nakita ko itong item na ito was... The item really has a premium look and quality. And kung titingnan, medyo may kamukha siyang sikat na brand. Diba? What does the fuck say? Out of the package, ang included lang dito is the 2 knee pads and free stickers from the seller. So the knee pad has a removable outer cover. So yung backside naman ito is fully covered ng velcro. So para mas secure yung kabit niya sa knee pad. And to keep the knee pad secured, it has an anti-slip silicone strip sa upper part niya to prevent it from slipping while wearing. And for added security, meron din tong velcro straps sa upper and lower part nito. For the sizes, meron itong small, medium, and large with its corresponding measurements as shown. Ang item na ito is mesh type ang material. And design talaga to for breathability and comfort while wearing. And syempre, for added protection, meron pa itong slow rebound pad sa loob. By the way, ito yung rebound pad sa loob ng item. Mukhang maganda naman yung quality nito. Unfortunately, for the rebound pad, hindi ito pwedeng palitan. After thorough checking din ng item, fully secured naman ang mga tahi nito. And dito naman, ibabalik ko na yung hard outer cover. And that's about it guys. Just a quick review about the item. Mukhang solid purchase naman to. And mostly sa mountain biking ko ito gagamitin. Disclaimer lang, never tried pa sa trails dahil sa bad weather. We'll provide new video na lang for reference. For other informations, link for the item ay nasa description. Thanks for watching guys. Always remember to wear your protective gears during rides. Ride safe, mga kahampadjackers!